with the first world champion Ghana produced in the year 1975. 43 years back. He opened the flood gate for champions to emerge from Ghana. And today, he's standing in front of the Ghana Boxing Authority office, and he's going to, with that championship spirit, open this office so that Ghanaians will enter as amateurs and come out as professionals. They will enter as boxers, but will come out as world champions. And in paying tribute to the Polish people who have contributed to the construction of this building, I say, Witam serdecznie, moje koledzy z Polski. In the happy expectation of an office, the president said they've been in office for 4 years without an office. I'm happy to declare that for the rest of your life, Mr. Peter Zwenis, you are going to be in office, in office. And in the happy expectation of a very vibrant office, I cut and open this office in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. I'm gonna go.